Today I'm going to read RRT Stage 2 in a bit. Let's go!
Come and help, said Mom.
Biff was looking at the TV.
In a bit, she said.
Dad had a job for Chip.
Come and help, he said.
Chip was looking at the TV.
In a bit, he said.
Kipper's room was in a mess.
Come and help, said Mom.
Kipper was looking at the TV.
In a bit, he said.
What can we do? Said Dad.
Mom had an idea.
Biff, Chip, and Kipper wanted dinner.
In a bit, said Mom and Dad.
Today I'm going to read RRT Stage 2 in a bit. Let's go!
Come and help, said Mom.
Biff was looking at the TV.
In a bit, she said.
Dad had a job for Chip.
Come and help, he said.
Chip was looking at the TV.
In a bit, he said.
Kipper's room was in a mess.
Come and help, said Mom.
Kipper was looking at the TV.
In a bit, he said.
What can we do? Said Dad.
Mom had an idea.
Biff, Chip, and Kipper wanted dinner.
In a bit,
said Mom and Dad.Today I'm going to read RRT Stage 2, The Big Egg. Let's go! Children fed the hens. They looked for eggs. They put the eggs in a box. Dad had an idea.
Kipper went on looking.
Look at this egg, said Kipper. This is too big. Kipper looked at the hen.
This is too big for you, he said.
Come and see this.Said Dad.
This is too big for you, said Mom.
This is too big for me, said Dad.
Finish! See you next time, bye!
Today I'm going to read RRT Stage 2, The Big Egg. Let's go! Children fed the hens. They looked for eggs. They put the eggs in a box. Dad had an idea.
Kipper went on looking.
Look at this egg, said Kipper. This is too big. Kipper looked at the hen.
This is too big for you, he said.
Come and see this, said Dad.
This is too big for you, said Mom.
This is too big for me, said Dad.
Finish! See you next time, bye!